Coachella 2024 is being called the most boring Coachella ever. Literally everyone in the comments was saying that the crowds are dead and everyone looks like they don't want to be there. Considering most musical acts like Sabrina Carpenter and Lana Del Rey are not musicians that audiences can get hyped for, the crowd was watching the show with a blank look on their face. Not to mention the microphone cut out during Lana Del Rey's performance and people could barely hear her.